Rock Thomas. I am a local Allstate agent. Been involved with the festival from its initial start 18 years ago. We're very happy that we have reached a point where I think it's starting to get out, where the community is starting to see who Bunk Johnson is and what he's famous for and why we should all embrace him, because he's one of our local. And we're just looking forward to reaching out now to the locals, but he is definitely has been reached out throughout the world. He's long worldwide. That's being one of the pioneers of jazz
My name is Mona Jackson. I am, I work for Iberia Bank, and I am the executive director of events, just to make sure everything goes off without a hitch. Basically, we're doing this to help raise funds and awareness for the need of performing arts here for younger kids and older ones if they see fit. We are actually trying to jumpstart our Bunk Johnson Academy, which is going to provide craft enhancement for musicians and different types of artists, performing arts, vocalists, poetry, if that's what they're into. It's going to give the kids something to do. At this moment, there is nothing for them to do. So we need something for them to do, something that's going to showcase the kids.
Celebrate such an event where people need to put their stuff together and get out here and support. I also have another person with me, Jazzy K. He also has the Jazzy K show here at KIEE 88.3. Maybe you could just shuffle the character over there. He also doing his thing out there. And our director, we also have Mr. Charles Goody with us. And like I said, we are down here from Lafayette, Louisiana, and KIEE 88.3, where we serve New Iberia and Gulf Coast, and we want everybody to know, whenever you need us, we are here to support whatever you are doing. Positive vibration. Yeah, man.
Together we are the Bunk Johnson President.
We are in some respect.
Enjoy playing music. Bunk Johnson's important to this area and to me because the arts is dying and we need to get the arts back. And one of the ways to get the arts back is, of course, the Arts Academy we're trying to work on. So we're just trying to get it back. So it's important because we need the music.
My name is Francis Williams. I'm a trumpet player for the Bunk Johnson Brass Band. Bunk Johnson means a lot to me and also the band. We're keeping the tradition alive in New Iberia.
Andre Rochelle, I'm the snare drummer for the Bunk Johnson Brass Band. What the band means to me is an opportunity to get other people interested in this type of music, so that it doesn't die out.
Jamal Broussard, tuba player, Bunk Johnson Brass Band, three words: unity, loyalty, respect. With all three of them.
All three of them.
My name is Michael Bradley. I'm the sax player for the Brass Band. And being in with this group means keeping Bunk Johnson legacy alive.
Kevin Bradley, bass drummer for the Bunk Johnson Brass Band. Well, that name is synonymous with Bunk Johnson. Lets us know in our culture that if we strive to do what it is that we do, we can bring his legacy alive through us as musicians.
My name is Murray Jackson, trombone player. And what it means to me is just us coming out to show that our talent to our black culture.
His name is Andre Colvin. He played trombone.
To be able to do this festival and bring it alive. I mean, he came and lived the rest of his life in Iberia. You know what I'm saying? Y'all do the research and check it out. Because look up the story. He came in Iberia and lived the rest of his life. You know how it is when you come down here. We got some beautiful women, y'all. So, you know, man, you don't leave. But Bunk got here and he lived the rest of his life. And, you know, he died here. You know, they buried him, man. We just try to honor him every year. It's so important for people to understand that black culture, you know what I'm saying, African-American culture. There's so many unknown people in Louisiana, period, you know, besides the ones you hear, you know, so just remember Bunk Johnson Festival. We're going to be supporting every year more hits. Me, myself, personally, I'm going to be here. You know what I'm saying? I know my people going to be here.
We're going to be here supporting Bunk Johnson, supporting great music, supporting people that made history, and that's how we do it. We came, we did our thing. Beautiful, lovely people here, good turnout, no violence, and that should mean something, especially in the city of New Iberia. So, I mean, we looking forward to doing this again next year, and we hoping we can be, you know, invited to come back, more hits, more Lil Run. How we do it, man. And we just love the music, man, like he did. And we just bring it how we feel it from the heart.
Follow the chain, man. I was here in New Iberia for Bunk Johnson. You know what I'm saying? Doing it real big with the Mo' Hits fam. You know what I'm saying? Doing it for the great people of New Iberia. The great people of Louisiana, period. You know what I'm saying? So, like I said, it's a great atmosphere, great people. We're going to be glad to be here next year because we got the invitation. So we will be here.
Sam, New Orleans, like a second home. When you mix New Orleans, what we got going on down here, when you mix that, you can't look. You second line, you can't go wrong. And that's what we know. That's what our music represents. Mo' Hits, it's just the whole collage of I-10 from New Orleans all the way to Lafayette, Liberia, all the area, you know what I'm saying? So it's just been a beautiful thing. So we're going to be here in the chip. Roy in, follow the chain. The whole Mo' Hits fam. We're going to be here.
You and Bobby. And you
Come on.
be all over.